Submarine forces are sometimes known as silent services, since they generally operate undetected. Just what do submarines do? In this video, I break down the roles, responsibilities of submarine forces during peacetime, wartime, and various types of submarines.
The primary advantage of a submarine is its ability to remain hidden underwater to avoid detection.
During World War II, Germany's U-boat became infamous for sinking British and American ships during the Battle of Atlantic.
I commend myself, my body, and soul. Amen.
We have hits directly on the convoy.
The wolf pack's haunting us.
U-boat, starboard bound!
In 48 hours, we've lost 7 ships
and 50 souls.
It should be fairly obvious that any submarine armed with torpedoes or missiles poses a threat to enemy forces. Submarines may attack enemy forces directly,
or escort friendly forces depending on their mission.
Submarines with mine-laying capabilities are also able to support sea denial and naval blockades. The stealthy nature of submarines make them ideal for intelligence gathering and special forces insertion or extraction.
Submarines usually start with the SS hull classification regardless of whether they are combatant or not. The diesel or nuclear powered here refers to the propulsion system, not the weapon system. I would like to clarify that only NATO countries and countries following NATO military operating procedures use these classifications. Countries such as Russia and China do not use this. Submarines equipped with guided missiles and ballistic missiles adopt the SSG and SSB classification respectively. Ballistic missile submarines are capable of launching both conventional and nuclear warheads from underwater.
However, only several countries have such capability.
In September this year, South Korea successfully tested their submarine-launched ballistic missile,
becoming the first non-nuclear country to field such missiles. Other non-combat submarines have respective classifications. As most submarines have no windows, you may be wondering, how do submarines see while underwater? Apart from the periscope, which allows the submarine to see a few meters if they are near the surface, submarines rely on sonar. As opposed to radar used by surface ships, a sonar operator is able to determine the type of vessel just by listening to the sound it makes. Hence, being silent is key to being stealthy underwater.
Sound sensors.
Silence meant not a breath.
All stations calm.
In the 21st century, many countries around the world operate submarines with air-independent propulsion. This allows submarines to stay submerged without the need to resurface to replenish oxygen to recharge batteries. Non-nuclear submarines are generally more quiet than nuclear submarines as nuclear reactors produce more noise. In a 2005 war game, a Swedish submarine was able to sink an American aircraft carrier despite numerous ships protecting it. This only goes to show how stealthy and deadly submarines are.